And we indeed welcome in the head coach of the Mustangs. He joins us here on the All Access Postgame Show. Seth, hang right tight there on the stairs. We'll get to you. He had a great night. Had a heck of a night. He wants to run right in. Coach Paul Cantabene, that third quarter for your team, how much did you need that to see them sort of do everything the right way, play lacrosse that you intended to be played here at Stevenson?
Well, that's what we should be doing. And I just think, you know, we're just kind of a little slow, feeling sorry for ourselves a little bit after some of the games we've lost. But we got it going and did the right things, and we're getting better. And I think a lot of our freshmen took a lot of steps today, and we're getting better. And we just got to keep grinding it out. But it was good to see us play well for the full quarter and almost play 60 minutes. We're like 43 right now. We're getting there.
Well, you were closer to your normal shot total with 65 shots tonight. That's what we're used to seeing you, 65, 80, and up.
Yeah, well, I didn't think we shot extremely well. I thought in the third quarter we got there, but in the first half I thought we left a lot on the table, a lot of good shots that we need to hit, and we got to really do a much better job of finishing those opportunities. I think sometimes we rush it and we don't really shoot very disciplined at time. We were continuing to work on that, but we're getting there, and it was good to see us. And their goalie played really well in the first half. I think he ended up with like 14 saves or something like that.
Coach, we talk, it seems like every couple of years we'll bring it up, that you've got this huge bullseye on your back in this conference, having never lost a game, and you're getting everybody's best effort, and they were with you for, you know, a good part of that first half. With 30 seconds left, it was a two-goal game. They had the ball, the chance to make it a one-goal game. How much do you have to, or maybe is that a good thing for your team, that you are getting that best effort, and that team that's sort of treating this as a Super Bowl every time out?
Well, I think everybody plays hard. You know, I think everybody's getting better. I think Hood's much better than they were 2 years ago and then a year ago. They're getting better, and everybody's working hard at it, and we know that, but it's not something we talk about. We just know what we need to do and go out there and play, and just like Albright's going to give us their best, and then, you know, when we get onto the Lycoma, get their best, and Masai and Widener, they'll all do that. They want to win just like we do, and we just got to keep doing things the right way. If we keep doing that the right way and keep understanding what it's about and not take anybody for granted, we'll be fine. And I don't think we do ever take anybody for granted, so I think that's one of the better things that this team does, is go out and show up and play and just do the best they can.
How nice is it for you as a coach to be able to almost clear your entire bench in this game?
Well, to get people playing time is always important. You know, to get people in there and get some time, and I think that's always important to get people in there and to do that. See, like Scott Mitchell scored a goal, and that was really great, and we're hoping Tucker got one there in the end a little bit. But it's good to see those guys get in there because they work hard in practice too, just like the other guys.
You brought up Seth Thornton tonight. He was pretty dominant, and on top of that, a couple of goals. Nice to see him get off and get this team into their offense, get some easy ones.
Well, Seth has a lot of ability. You know, see, he's getting better, and he's done a lot. He's had some good games, and he had some not so good games. You know, he's got to do a good, better job of just being more consistent from game to game. And I think he's doing that and understanding what to do. I'm pretty hard on Seth, he'll tell you that. But I think he's doing a good job understanding what we need and how each faceoff's real important. And he's getting better at that. Him and Coach Tears and the other faceoff guys are doing a good job working hard. And they're young bucks, so each game's another learning lesson for him and getting better. And we're going to need him to be better. And him and Shiloh and all those and Pat and all got to do good things and for us to be successful down the road.
Stunner that Paul would be tough on a faceoff guy. Real stunner there. Coach,
there's not much they can get away with. They like to think they can get away with stuff, and not so much.
Coach, congratulations. Happy birthday to you as well, and enjoy this one.
Another year closer to 50, as my wife told me.
We will see you on Saturday night. Appreciate it, Coach.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
Coach Paul Cantabene joining us in the All Access Postgame Show.